Nomor tinggal aku sama Oras.
Thank you.
yung organito teh. Dali man lahat.
Oo, bago mo talaga. Pagkan ka lang ka.
Parang fridge.
Yan yung sinabi ko sa...
Ito po, diin parawaron.
Tama na sa pag-inilis niya.
Oo, di ba ako sila nun.
Ika, saan pa yung dalawa? Mawa na yung dalawa.
Pero yung bridge, araw-araw, ito pa din yun.
Hindi, kung wala lang natin isip, kung
Ang basura, okay lang yun kahit isang linggo, kasi malaki yung basurahan. Yung linis doon, kasi yung sila na nininggarilyo, yung mga upos pa, ano-ano.
Yung sumakas ka lang sa sila sa ina, eh, gasto na lang.
Sa kanya, alam mo siyang galang bibi?
Hindi.
Sa kanya? Sa taas?
Eh, araw-araw lang din naman yan eh. Kung si Kadit, kung ikaw, alternate na lang kayo na sa oras, bakit kumalas ka ba? Alternate kayo kung ano, para kumalas sa bibi. Grabe, sabi niya, sige ito. Ito, kasi, ganun din naman yan eh, patrabaho ka sa labas. Ito, ang tumunta mo na. Bukas na rin mo. Bukas na rin. Okay, pero mag-usap tayo. Dahil siya nila, kung matalaan mo, kung matalaan mo, kung matalaan mo, kung matalaan mo,
walis lang ba na araw-araw, kailangan doon.
Ako, grabe niya, sige mo po sila.
Magdami na rin, yung pagkakasigal siya, yung pagkakasigal siya.
Tapos nila, sila, magsigay sa tayong? Makalat yung si Ingo!
Balat nga! Kung maninigal niyo, pamalakad-lakad!
Si, ano, si Segundo, doon lang talaga ang ingat. Sabi kong tanaw, nag-ingat yan. Kasi, magig, blok, 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 blok.
Okay. Maninigal niyo, pamalakad-lakad eh. Tapos.
Kaya pag gagawin mo was na, libre na pagsangahan sa akin ako. Ilawas kawala kung ano dun eh. Kala
ko po eh, Ingo.
Parang hindi nga yung marunong mga kapag mo noon. Kaya kung lalo siya katuwang, ganyan na mabalik sa sarili niya eh. Turong-turong yung siya. Kailan na yung kabina nila? Hindi wala ka sa akin. Pag nabili sa'yo, hindi ko yung kabina niya. Kabina niya. Tawag pa sa akin. So, mamaya ka na magalo. Mamaya na yung magsigit yun.
Ah. Okay.
Go.
Kamayaran ka na ha. Pagkabi ko, huwag din ako kaya yung kamitin pala.
Jam order.
Oh.
Jam order. Ya. Ya.
kaniming ko pili pa eh.
Yeah, well, dami din eh.
Kalau aku yang
no?
Atak na. Hola, Philip.
Hola.
Hola, hola.
Hola,
hola. Hola, hola. Hola, hola.
Hola, hola.
Hola, hola. Hola, hola.
Hola, hola. Hola,
hola. Yung apin natin. Diyan, malakas. Si, lagi mo tayo nabuyo ngayon. Para tapos na pag-alas dito sa pag-alas dito na si Algo. Ngayon baka yun din yung kumikot na ang nanggal ko na lang.
Yung rep na dito na kanina eh. Doon sa kina yung... Yung
Thank you.
Marshall Island tayo pag naging Marjolo yan. No?
Yeah. Oh, Marjolo din naman daw yun.
Iba, ipag naging Marjolo eh.
Maybe you grow.
Need it eat.
Yeah, first we will make abandoned subdrill. After that, we make fire, stop a fire, smoke, and the other one. Oil for you.
Okay, units, oil spill. We will not be able to wait for the weather at Rostov. We just know for security equipment. We don't talk about it.
Yes, chief. Okay, thank you.
Activate. Activate. Everybody must stand by their duties, yeah? And later on, we will proceed. Okay, let's go.
Okay, good. If you will start few miles from our ship or other ship, we will see plenty points, direction showing directly to the start, yeah, and distance. Okay, this is the start. We have also a pier. Pier is a satellite system. It's automatically activated when the vessel is going down under the water, yeah, because it has a hydrostatic release, but anyway, we can remove manually and take without with us to lifeboat, yeah, and we can also activate, but this signal going to this light, and such a rescue center on the shore, there is such a rescue center, we see this appear alert, yeah. And they start working, they send some helicopters if possible or calling other vessel in this area. Look at this. VHF, yeah, VHF also. Depends on the type of bubble water. You can contact me here. My time is Parasit Rocket, while they time to be used for smoking.
So, Sita, Miro,
Miro, this weather you can use smoking,
yeah? Sita, Miro, in the morning time.
Yeah, only morning time, yeah. But Miro also.
Okay, you know, I will send my work, I'm going to send
now, it is a digital watch, yeah? Everybody inside and like on the bridge here, yeah? If you will start using mirrors, this anti-sun field, if you get lost, never protected. Yeah, so this means this mirror is full style, yeah? You can use, of course. Anyway, you must use all the equipment what we have. But this man not so big effective, yeah. And also for aircraft, it's very hard. Okay.
Okay.
But anyway, most important to save our vessel. This is more safe situation, more than we will use the light force, yeah? Now, so as previous time, we have all equipment to fighting with the water and vessel. But now, so as we have new regulation, and we are not fighting with the water. We have double side.
Before the fire drill, please let us know.
Okay, I will call you back later. We have double hull vessel. This means also every word we send condition of our loading condition to emergency coordination center. Our condition of the vessel. Which space, how many fuel or how many cargo we have. They have a special program, and if we start, our hull will be broken, we can send advice, they can send to us suggestion what we must do for damage stability, yeah. Because for our vessel, for tanker, damage stability, this looks like, in the center, we have all these positives. But on other side vessel, for example, on container vessel or heavy lift, sometimes they have a very low intercept. This means this most important. Also plenty cases when vessel overkill near from the door. Because if you start putting the weight on top, the intercept is going down. If mega center is going to minus, first of all, that's good. Okay. For a bend up sea drill, we are finished. Now we will have a fire drill. Fire drill will be a soft cover. This means we will master it here, short side, and also don't forget. To close all ventilation and prepare some monitor and parking for the masquerading. Yep. Okay, it's better if you put all life jackets inside, yeah, because the weather today is not so good.
Yun yung nagawa namin na hindi pa dahil sa si Busdi, pa dahil lang ang ginagawa yung ganyan. Slap starboard, di ba?
Slap starboard. Okay, close lang natin yung flaps. Check out the wall.
one person can go to this co monitor.
Okay, sir.
Sir, isolation, sir. Ay, ito ko ano. Kaya sila sa hindi makita sila sa hindi.
closer kasi na rin.
Pampinga sa radio. Thank you. Can set fuel inside our ballast tank. due to damages of our cargo tank. If oil is coming inside our ballast tank, this of course the laden passage, not only was inside of the cargo tank, yeah? We must do inertic this tank. We have a special bottom over two pieces. We connect these hoses to our IG line, near from the trench isolation well, you see this kitchen of well. We must remove this plug, connect the hose, remove the head from the ballast tank, which is with the oil. We have TV well here, and also blanket we have here. We install everything and start inerting. We can start inerting our ballast tank. This, of course, this is not like during 10 minutes we will do this job. No, it takes plenty time because these hoses very big, yeah, very heavy. It takes maybe few hours. Yeah, but this preparation anyway we must do. This dangerous vapor hydrocarbon here, yeah, hydrocarbon can explode. So this means on all oil tankers, gross tonnage more than 10,000, we have IG system. On the small oil tanker, they have IG system, they are working on the light in the boat. Okay, no more questions?
Finish, time is finished.
Yeah, yeah.
Close.
Thank you.